In China, privacy is dead. The state surveillance apparatus is omnipresent, with millions of surveillance cameras and advanced facial recognition technology. It's a chilling reality that underscores the extent of Xi Jinping's obsession with control.